we're going to pressure wash the basement. We're going to break up all the chip paint, all that comes up that is. And then we're going to wash all the, pick up the chip paint off the floor, all that comes up. And then we're going to come back and primer it. And then we're going to paint it. So this doesn't happen again. We're going to do the whole entire basement. So we're going to start from one side to the other. This is the most precarious part here because this part is really poorly done. So we're going to get off much effort, then we're going to clean the whole basement and do the floor. And this is just the initial stage. We're just letting you see before anything engages what it looks like. And you're going to see the complete project when it's all said and done right here. Just take a look. Take a look. Take a look. They move the stuff out the way for us. Thank you. And then we're just going to shift it back over and do the other side. So we'll let you see how it goes. This is phase one, the very beginning. I thank you for looking, and we'll get back with you. Bye-bye.